my name is Ogbo Awoke Ogbo, and I am the CEO of Giant Thoughts Consulting. I started my professional background working with Shell, SPDC, Shell Petroleum Development Company. A couple of years after with Shell, I worked with Chevron. And I worked with Chevron for 6 years, and Shell called me back. And I worked with Shell briefly before I left Shell to start Giant Thoughts Consulting. Now, why did I start Giant Thoughts Consulting? Throughout my career, I found out that African organizations, African companies have very great potentials, but certain skills and competencies were necessary to help these organizations to bring out their potential, to bring out the results that are possible with them so that they could compete globally with the international organizations I have worked with. And that was how Giant Thoughts Consulting was born. So who are we, and how do we make our clients great? How can we help your organization to go from good to great, to borrow the words and phrase of Jim Collins? Now, we are primarily a strategic planning coaching organization. In other words, we coach your organization through your strategic thinking and strategic planning processes. They're actually not quite the same, but they run simultaneously in helping you develop your strategic opportunities and also your strategic capabilities that you need to take advantage of those opportunities as an organization. By the way, some of our clients have included the NNPC, Nigerian Shippers Council, Institute of Internal Auditors, MTN, MultiChoice, Access Bank, Zenith Bank, CleanServe, Chickasin, just quite a number of them. And so primarily we are a strategy coaching organization. We coach organizations through developing their strategy, their strategic planning, and their strategic thinking processes. And we do this primarily in five different vehicles. The very first one is teaching your people, your management, and then all the people involved in strategic planning, taking them through the strategic planning and strategic thinking process. So we give you the tools, the templates, the practical ways, methodologies to set your strategic direction, to understand your strategic opportunities as an organization, and to develop the strategic capabilities in taking advantage of your strategic opportunities. So we help you in terms of finding out where your vector of highest impact lies. The second thing that we do very well is retreat facilitation. So we take you out to a very excellent place, or a place of your choosing, that is just perfect, you know, free from distraction, where you can just use your brain power, the organization's brain power, to dream what is possible for your organization. And then, so you're going to ask yourself three questions during the retreat. One is, where are we right now? And secondly, where do we want to go? And then thirdly, how do we get there? So we take you through all these processes in your retreat event. The third thing that we do for your organization is team building, because we find out that people learn a lot more in a very informal and non-threatening situation. We have discovered that many organizations can multiply their profitability by 10, a factor of 10, if they can unlock the team potential. In other words, if their people can start working, instead of in silos, they can start working as teams. And then we also found out that hierarchical management, in other words, boss, you know, doesn't work again in the new work paradigm. So when we break that hierarchy and break the silos, organizations realize enormous potential. We've also found out that teams, that people, your employees learn a lot more in an informal situation, informal environment, informal situation that team building activities involve. So we plan your team building activities, and sometimes organizations want, for instance, to make their people develop initiative. One organization approached us that complained that their people, their employees, were lacking in taking initiative. So we design team building activities that help them to develop initiative. The fourth vehicle that we use is process audit and optimization. That we have done for some manufacturing organizations who want to optimize their plant. We look at your processes, your production, your operations, and then we check through your processes where there are leakages, where there are wastes, and then we help you to optimize those processes so that you can plug all the waste in the organization and then double, triple, or even 10x the profitability of your organization. And finally, the other thing that we do very well and we do differently is executive coaching, because the success of your organization depends on people. It depends on the quality of life of the people. So if the people are effective, if your leaders, your leadership is effective, if the individuals are effective, it doubles on the performance and the output of the organization. So we use certain tools like Timothy Galway's performance equation that basically says that people's performance can begin to approach their potential if only you remove all the interferences, the negative things. It could be negative thinking, it could be some poor habit, it could be procrastination, whatever it is that's bleeding the performance of your executives, of your leaders, of your employees. So we help them to look inwards, to become more self-aware, more self-regulating, and then that doubles up in performance at work. And these interferences can be things like negative thinking. It could be things like procrastination. It could be things like pesky habits that keep an executive from achieving what is possible for him. And so people find themselves in this situation where what they want to do, they find themselves not doing. And then what they don't want to do, they find themselves doing. So through executive coaching, we are able to help people to take their performances to what is possible. So why do we do what we do for your organization? First, we act as your eyes, as external eyes, because we found out that some organizations can be locked. They tend to be locked into their own thinking, into their own ideas. And so sometimes a consultant comes from outside and then shows them something from a different pair of glasses, something that they would ordinarily have overlooked. Because it's very difficult for you to see the picture clearly when you are the one in the frame. Then again, what we've also discovered with many organizations in this part of the world is that many organizations run without clearly defined metrics. The metrics that represent the success that they want to achieve. So we found out that, like Peter Drucker said, if you don't measure it, you can't manage it. So we help you to define very clear metrics of performance, measurable metrics, things that you can look at and say, okay, this is how we know that we have achieved success this year or in the long term. So these are the things we do. And then why do we do it? Because we find that we can take off the load from organizations and help them to focus on their core competencies. For instance, when I worked with Chevron is an energy organization, an oil and gas company. But then, of course, Chevron needs medical services, they need IT, they need all kinds of things, support services in order for their operations to go very smoothly. Now, they devoted a lot more resources to their core business, which is oil and gas exploration and production. But then other things like medicals, other things like IT were mostly outsourced. So these external eyes, as you call them, or external helpers, took care of what was theirs and allowed the organization to focus on their core function, their core business, which is oil and gas exploration. So as your organization plans what is your next step, your next big move, your next big idea, or you think about how can you double the performance of, or triple, or even 10x the performance of your employees. That is our talk. That's something we're very, very excited to do to help you to unlock the performance of your organization. So we'll be very excited to talk with you, and thank you very much.